Thanks. 7 minutes, Miller. Your paycheck?
Back up, Tucker. You don't get regulations.
What regulations?
Lockout collections must be in place during cleaning and maintenance of all heavy machinery OSHA 1989.
Yeah? Write your congressman. And hurry that up. Congratulations, Resnick. You just made my shit list. See, Congress joined, right? And he's telling me, you know, baby this, baby that, checking out like motherfucking Barry White, talking about what he gonna do to her and how he gonna make the coochie feel and all that.
That's right.
So then, she stops. She looks up at him with this big old puppy dog guy, and she's like, that sound good, Poppy, but me no have no coochie.
No!
So my man's like, say what? He looks down, and he realizes the she is a he.
That's bullshit. You mean to tell me that the hoe is wearing nothing but a thong and this fool can't tell no difference?
Hey man, he had one of them tuck jobs. Come on, Georgie, you know how they do that.
You might. I don't. Yo, Resnick, want some cards tonight?
Damn, no glass.
Shit, see, this nigga say the same thing every poker night. Now, what's up with you? You used to be all right.
Well, he used to hang, but he ain't never been all right. You're gonna realize it, Jackson, but some men prefer the company of women. Who? Howdy doody? He don't get no booty.
Maybe you gotta date one of them tough jobs.
Oh. Nah, your mother says she couldn't make it.
Oh! Oh! That's me talking smell. Mother comes,
Trevor Resnick, I have you figured out.
You do, huh?
Mm-hmm.
What else do you know about me?
That you're lonely. When you work graveyard as long as I have, you get to know the type. Hey, everyone gets lonely, Trevor. It's nothing to be ashamed of.
How can I be lonely when I have you to keep me company?
Pressure system that continues to build 400.
How you doing, Risley?
What's this about?
Frankly, I'm concerned about you. To be honest, I think you look like toasted shit.
I've had a lot on my mind lately.
Anything we can help with?
No, thanks. It's nothing I can't handle.
Want to see the doctor?
It's unnecessary. I'm fine, really.
Are you doing drugs, Resnick?
Where's the shop steward?
He couldn't make it.
He shouldn't even be in here without a union, bro.
See what I mean?
Look, Trevor, I understand how you feel, believe me, but there's absolutely nothing to worry about.
And I'll just get back to work.
Trevor, not yet. I need to ask you for UA.
I can't talk now. Okay. fucking psycho. Trevor, I'm worried about you.
Don't worry. No one ever died of insomnia.
I hope not. And I just client. Can't afford to lose ya.
Gee, thanks.
Resnick!
Mrs. Shrike, I'm coming to rent.
I'm so early.
Oh, Mr. Resnick, I only wish all my tenants were as considerate as you. I'll give you a receipt in the morning.
Good night, Mr. Resnick.
Mrs. Shrike, forgive me, but have you noticed anyone hanging around my apartment?
Has it been a burglar?
No, 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 nothing like that. I was just wondering if, you know, if, noticed anything unusual lately?
Unusual.
Oh, never mind. Let's just try. I'm sorry to disturb you so late. Good night.
What we know is this. One, Miller was operating the mill in long sleeves. Two, Miller's arm was in the cutting zone of the mill while it was off. Three, the mill suddenly activates, catching Miller's sleeve, resulting in this.
What's the fucking point?
These accidents are never pretty, Mr. Resnick. Our job is to investigate these events from every possible angle so that we might prevent their recurrence. So we'd appreciate it if you'd be a bit more cooperative.
Locked into the fucking activator by mistake.
What? How was the mistake, Mr. Resnick?
It was distracted.
By what? What distracted you?
It was Ivan. I was watching Ivan in the pit. The whole thing was my fault, okay?
Who did you say?
The new arc welder on those last night. What new arc welder? Ivan, the guy from the swing shift. Reynolds was picked up on the warrant. He's got to this place.
What the fuck are you talking about, Resnick? Reynolds is right over there in the pit as usual, busting his ass.
There is no Ivan in National Machine, Resnick.
After the cemetery.
sounds dreamy.